Yo. Kisavo yel oretz. Asha Hashem v'likechun lo'isen l'chum. The Torah says, v'lakachto mereishis kol pri ha'adama. Ashtoyim me'artzecha. V'samta batene. V'olachto el amukhoim. And this is actually the beginning of Parashas Kisuvoi, and then later the mitzvah from Vidui Maaser Sheni. If you look at right in the parasha, look in Rashi. What do you say? Rashi in the
old Chumash.
Pasuk Gimel, Perek Chavav, Pasuk Gimel. Says Rashi, Yivusu el Akoyen, Asheyye Bayumim Uayim.
Which Pasuk?
Pasuk Gimel. Yivusu el Akoyen, Asheyye Bayumim Uayim. Who Marto Elov? Pasuk, Marto Elov, here's the Pasuk, Marto Elov. He got it to him, Hashem, like him, saying to the Rebbeinu Shalom, Kivasi El Oretz, Ashnishba Hashem, and Avisainu. And then the Torah says, Velokach HaKoyen, Atenem Yodecha. Says Rashi, Vu Marto Elov, look in Rashi. Says Rashi, Vu Marto Elov, She'eincha kfu toive. Right?
Doctor.
Kfu toive.
Doctor.
Then oh, what will Marto Elov? Kivasi el oretz ashnish ba Hashem la'aviseinu losis lanu. Saying to Rebbeinu Shel Olam, I came to Eretz Yisrael with Rebbeinu Shel Olam swearing la'aviseinu losis lanu. When you going to somebody and somebody did you a favor, right? You go to him, he says, listen, I appreciate the favor you did me yesterday and you're so good to me and really I'm not futoive, right? This is the, I appreciate. Maybe you send him a present or a, Torah doesn't says here nothing. Torah says, "V'omar to Elov, he got him Hashem Elokecha." I'm going to say the word, "Kivasi el Oretz, Ashnish b'Hashem Avisenu." So I was mekayim what the Rebbeinu Shlom told me to do. And then v'lokach hakoyen atenem biyodecha v'inichoy lifnei mizbech Hashem Elokecha. And then v'onisu v'omar to Aram Yoiv v'Davi v'Eret Mitzrayimo. Where the words where the man is saying, for what I'm not kfu toive? He doesn't say nothing. He says, for Marto Elov. So, he got him, Hashem Elokecha, Kivasi Elov, Shem Elov, Shem Elov, Shem Elov, but he didn't say, with what? What the Rebbe Yishin never chesed for him? With what? He says, I go in Rebbe Yishin Zatzal. We're saying by davening, Okeil, Hagadol, Hagibur, Vanoira. And the Gemara says, you don't have something else beside that. You can say, Yoru, Yachazot, Veu Amitz. You can say a whole list. Says the Gemara, Moshe Adam, says the Gemara, Shehoyu loy elef alofim din rezov. And if somebody prays him only with something small things, Aheze bizoyen loy. He's a bizarre for him. Therefore, he's saying only by Adam, okay, a God doil, a give of a noiro. He's no end to praise the Rebbeinu Shel Olam. He says, I go in the Moshe Zatzal. We are owning for the Rebbeinu Shel Olam so many things, we can't say for the Rebbeinu Shel Olam the details. The details is
endless.
We say for the Rebbeinu Shel Olam a message, Rebbeinu Shel Olam. Eini kafu toive. I'm not good for Toive. You know, Ribbono Shel Olam, exactly the details, how much chesed and how much good things you did for us. And therefore the man says, I can't express. What do I express? Every day moideani, every day food, every day sleeping, every day car, every day this. It's no end. It's no end to save the Ribbono Shel Olam. I'm saving the Ribbono Shel Olam. He got it to Yayoim. She'einoi eini kofui toive. In Rosh Hashanah, you have 2 days. Until Rosh Hashanah, you have 2 Shabbosim. The emphasis, it's worked out in this way, which Rosh Hashanah is 2 days because the Luach, and this is how the Luach made up with 2 days. But if somebody is misboinen for what are the 2 days, is maybe 1 day is to tell for the Ribbono Shel Olam the chesed and the rachmim we did for us last year, in the 2nd day is to ask for next year. The 1 day to thank the Ribbono Shel Olam, any kafui toive. And somebody, Eve Chavruse, Motzi Shabbos, Eve Chavruse, he came to me last week and he took a paper from out of his pocket. And he says, I want to tell you a few details what I would like to tell you about the Ribbono Shel Olam with any kafui toive. His number one, he says, I didn't have to call Atzala this year.
A big thing.
Number two, it says, nobody police knocking my house middle of the night. You know, one of your children, I found him somewhere outside, so he's sitting in jail. Number three, says, I drive to New York this year 10 times. The car didn't break down middle of the way. Number four, he says, I didn't get a letter from IRS this year.
That's bad.
I didn't get a letter from IRS this year. Things what really we don't think in our life, what we have to think, any kafui toive is a Ribbono Shel Olam. He made the list, is no end of the list. Is a man standing, you know, Shon in the face, he said, Ribbono Shel Olam. Any kafui toive. You did me so many good things in this year. I thank you, the Ribbono Shel Olam. Parashim in Bikurim, if somebody is misboin and looking at Parashim in Bikurim, how much a person in a Torah brings Bikurim? Let's try to figure it out. He goes down to his property and he sees Ra. Teino shebikra. The teino didn't start to grow a little bit. Says the Mishnah, koirech alav gemi. Koirech a gemi on this teino. In Bikurim, his pashtun is only from Shiva Saminim. Only Shiva Saminim. You don't bechuyev to bring not from oranges, not from lemon, not from esrig. Only from Shiva Saminim. Imina toire. Is Bikurim is like Truma. Bemashu. You give Mashu. So Bikurim. Chachamim was Keveya, what should give Echad Mishishim. 1 from 60. And then if you learn Mishnah is Bikurim, you have, because it really soon will work out, it's very little, you have something called Tosefes Bikurim. And the Mishnah brings down, or the Aniim, the poor people used to bring in a bag. And the rich people used to bring a nicer bag. And the Mishnah says, the Kohen, the nicer bag, he used to give back for the Ashirim. For the Aniim, he didn't give back even their salt from the Tzorim. It was, didn't give it back. How much was Bikurim? If Bikurim is a mashu, it's really only a mashu. If Bikurim is echad mishishim, it means you take the fig, or you take the whatever, and you give one from 60 from it. So it is really a mamish, a little bit. Then you have the seventh bikurim. You can add whatever you can add on the bikurim. But the bikurim by itself is only a little bit. Bikurim teaches a man two things. Number one, emunah in the Ribbono Shel Olam. Where they want to be in the Olam? Because when a man going down, in a sizra teina shebikra, koirech olav gemi. Who told you this bikurim, this teina should be grow? Maybe stay the same way. Maybe fall down and that's it. But the man is mamin b'chayo ilomim. He believe in the Ribbono Shel Olam. Well, the Ribbono Shel Olam gives him what he needs. Definitely, this pri, the Teino Shebikro, will grow. And number two, why really the Torah is mechayev to bring the first pri for the Ribbono Shel Olam? V'inichoi lifnei mizbach Hashem Elokecha. This is says in Chinuch, but Ve'emes is another place in Torah you found also. The Ribbono Shel Olam requests from everyone a good beginning. A good Rosh Hashanah. The Gemara says what everyone knows. Haiman the Domir Bereishate. Domir Kuleishate. The Ribbono Shel Olam requests a good beginning of the year. The Ribbono Shel Olam says you make a dough. Reish is a reishoseichem chale, torimu? No? What's it like? Terumah la'Hashem. The beginning should go for the Ribbono Shel Olam. The Ribbono Shel Olam says, you know, you plant a tree and you wait really few years, orle, in revai, and you're waiting, oh, Ribbono Shel Olam, when can I eat this fruit? Ribbono Shel Olam says, the beginning, give it for the Ribbono Shel Olam. If you give the beginning for the Ribbono Shel Olam in really a good Rosh Hashanah for the Ribbono Shel Olam, then hopefully you will have rest also good of the year. Until Rosh Hashanah, like I told you, 2 days Rosh Hashanah, Shelo Yiniyeh Kfuyeh Toiveh, Shabbos Parash Kisavoy, and the reason is why you read before Rosh Hashanah. Shabbos Kisavoy, this Shabbos is also to show appreciate for the Ribbono Shel Olam, Shelo Yiniyeh Kfuyeh Toiveh. This Shabbos. It says in the parasha, V'lokach ha-koyen ha-tenem yodecha V'yinichoi lifnei mizbach Hashem Elokecha. B'nei Torah will understand what is really tene is. Tene is a basket. But the Baal HaTurim says tene, tes, nun aleph. How much is this? Tes, nun aleph? No, what do you say?
51.
No, tene, how much tene?
Oh, tene.
60. Tene Baal HaTurim is 60 mashechtes in shas. Tes nun aleph is 60. Shishi mashechtes in shas. Tene is also tamim nekudois oisius. Tamim nekudois oisius. Toire shebichsav in toire shebalpe. This is v'lokach ha-koyen atene miyodecha. It's not something which is only in Gashmias. He takes really the preparation or the person prepared himself to come up to Yerushalayim. Of Yikibitzio in Teitze Soira, tene is 60 masechtes in Shas, in tamim nekudois in oisius. In the Torah says, the man standing in front of the Ribbono Shel Olam, in v'samachta b'chol ha'toiv, asher nasa lecho Hashem Elokecha leviseicha, ato v'alevi v'ager asher b'kirbecha. היא הספרי. הספרי says in the parashah Bikurim, says in the ספרי, והיה כי סבי על הארץ, says the ספרי, עשה מצווה זו, שבשבילו תיכנס לארץ. Do this mitzvah, שבשבילו תיכנס לארץ. Because this mitzvah will go inside Eretz Israel. The all mefarshim asking on this sefri. Maybe you can say you put tefillin shebishvila tikones laaretz. You wear tzitzis shebishvila tikones laaretz. Mitzvah bikurim is only leachar yerusha v'yeshiva. Why the pshat in yasei mitzvah zu shebishvila tikones laaretz? Probably I told you, for definitely few people knew this meiser. But somebody doesn't know the meiser. The meiser is a murdige yesoid. They make it meiser short. With two yidden, it was in a cold day in Ukraine. Cold day, snowing, cold, mud outside. And the family is freezing. And it's really was a very tough winter. The man who was selling the wood couldn't come in town. After 2-3 weeks, really people were suffering from cold. Two yidden walking in the street to go dav mincha. And they see from far away the man who is selling the wood is coming. To go dav mincha. The man with the wood is coming to sell wood. He will not buy wood. Probably the goy will buy it. What to do? To go dav mincha or to buy the wood? Two yidden going to shul. No? Go to mincha? Maybe you don't have the wood. Pikuach nefesh, maybe. Then dav mincha. Didn't know what to do.
Daven.
Daven.
Hashem will make it that the wood gets sold to you another way.
So Hashem will make it. Also a good answer.
Buy the wood that you don't have in mind while you daven.
One second. Listen good. To Yidden, you know, everyone had a different opinion. What to do? It's like, you know what, like Eden, one goes down mincha, one goes by the wood. But they decide they will go to ask next day Adam Gottel who is right. Who is right? They came in and they told the old story what happened. And the Adam Gottel says, the man what he went to buy the wood, he was right. But not the answer what people says here. The answer came from there. What it was, the answer was, it's better to buy the wood and to think about mincha for rather to buy the wood and to daven mincha and think about the wood. This was the answer. Better to buy the wood and think about the mincha, rather to go down mincha and think about the wood. The answer is a moiridiger answer in a yisoid. The answer is not where you are physically is really you are there. Where your machshava is, you are there. You can be in shul and think about business, you are in the business. You can be in business and you think about the Ribbono Shel Olam, then you become b'chol dorchecha do'eyu about the Ribbono Shel Olam. So the Torah HaKdoshe, you are in Chutz La'aretz. You are in Chutz La'aretz. But you have a desire to mikayem mitzvos bikurim, you are in Eretz Yisrael. When you're davening in shul, in the halacha of Shulchan Aruch, you mechaven libo keneged Yerushalayim. and you daven in Chutz Laaretz, you are in Yerushalayim. However, when you are in Yerushalayim and you think about American dollars, you're in America. Where your machshava is, you are there. Said the Sifri, asay mitzvah zu. So it is. You have a desire to do this mitzvah. You should know b'shvil atikonis laaretz. You are there. And mele is also very important. So it is. Our machshava, chodesh elul. So it is. Where we are. So it is. We really prepare ourselves. We really are machshave where we are. Oh, we're sitting in the besamedresh. If we daven the ribbono shel olam, give me parnasa, give me parnasa, which is also not bad. Chiddush Arim says, what fares the Rosh Hashanah, we should say, really David Mizmoir. Second day, you should say, Mizmor LeDavid, Hashem Roi Lo Yechzor. Because the first day is really a day you mamlich the Ribbono Shel Olam. But we live in a world where our parnasse is also Avodas Hashem. Our needs is also Avodas Hashem. A day where the second day is Mizmor LeDavid, Hashem Roi Lo Yechzor. Torah says, after the parasha of Bikurim, the parasha of Maisa, Ki Sechal Le'aser Eskol Ma'asa Tvu Ascha, Torah says weiter, in Pasuk Yud Zayin, Kominyan Toiv, look at the Pasuk, Es Hashem, Hemarto Ayoim, Liyois Lechol Elohikim, Veloleches Bidrachob. What is the title? Hashem Hemarto Ayoim. Shaggy will help us out. You know what's the Pasuk. Hashem Hemarto, what's the Hemarto? Rashi says he doesn't know what the Hemarto is. And so, Ein Loi Eid Mechir Vemikro. What is really Hemarto? What? What's exalted? It's in very high English. What's the emarto? What's the emarto?
That's exalted. Very high. It made you very high.
That's not what Rashi says.
Rashi says separated.
Separated. Very good. Rashi separated. The Rashbam says a different way. Separated. Liyos lechol elikim. Fine. Ve'olechet bidrochav. Ve'lishmoy chukov mitzvois mishpatav. Velishmoya, no weiter, no oisai. Come here, so. Rabbi said, what is this? After the leches bidrochav, lishmoy chukav, umitzvoisav, umishpatov, right? What is weiter velishmoya bekoiloi? What's more? After the leches bidrochav, lishmoy chukav, mitzvoisav, umishpatov. Wo ist noch weiter? What have left over?
Torah Shabbat Peh.
What's the Lishmaya Bekoilai? This is the Lishmaya Bekoilai. To listen to the way you voice. What's the Lishmaya Bekoilai? Is a Mishnah in Ovis. The Mishnah says in Ovis, Bechol Yoim V'Yoim Baskoil Yoitzis Ma'achoyrev. Every day comes a voice from Ma'achoyrev. Har Sinai. Voimeres Oilohem lebriois melboino shetoire. Why for the people melboino toire is embarrassed? You have the Mishnah. Toire is embarrassed. You have people doesn't keep toire, bemazed, sometimes beshuigig, sometimes bad ashkafe in toire. Comes every day a voice from Shemayim. And the voice says, Oilem lebriois melboino shotoire. Ask the Elige Baal Shem. For who is this voice? Nobody hears it. Nobody hears the voice. The word is. Baskoil yoitzis marchoirev. Comes out from marchoirev. A baskoil oilem lebriois מלבוין של תוירה. Who hear this baskoil? It the Heilige Baal Shem answers. And maybe we can understand this. It's simple marshal in life. Yeah, you hear it?
No, I can't understand this.
Why you can't understand?
Because we don't hear the call. Why does he, why does he? He
says why you the call?
Why?
Very good. Very good question.
You understand the question.
Listen good. You go. I never been in my life in this place, but I saw it in books. You go to a place where people playing music. And you have sometimes 200 people playing together. And you have one man showing with his hand here and there. It's a conductor.
Lamanatzea.
Lamanatzea Binkino is good. And sitting in the back, many people. One of the people can tell you, you know, this one in this corner, he doesn't play right. Right?
Right.
Yeah, it can be. Maybe. Then tell me, why the rest of the people didn't hear it? Why only this one hear it? Because he has very sensitive hearing in music, right? And therefore, if one is doing wrong, it catch it immediately. Says the Heilige Baal Shem, how much you closer to the Ribbono Shel Olam? If you really close to Ribbono Shel Olam, and really you like Lishmoy Chukov Mitzvois of Mishpatov, so this, then you sensitive, because you keep Toire Chukim Mishpatim. You hear even the Velishmoya Bekoiloi, the very, very sensitive voice. What nobody can hear it. But you hear it. Because you close the Ribbono Shel Olam, you have a Shaiches, you have a good Shaiches the Ribbono Shel Olam, and you understand the Lish Laleches Bidrachav, Lishmoy Chukov Mitzvois Mishpatav. Then you believe also the pain.
But what's the point of it if you're already keeping on the mitzvahs and you're learning Torah constantly and being mechabed it? So why does it help you that
but
you can
you
hear this voice?
What the Ribbono Shel Olam is crying, Oilem lebriyos lebriyos shel Torah, and you try to fix the other people, they should be shomrim mishmeres. And then you coming the mitzvah from tshuva. Torah says in next pasuk. What you say? Next pasuk. VaHashem hemircho hayoyim. What's VaHashem hemircho hayoyim? What you say? What's hemircho hayoyim? No.
Same thing I marked on, but the other way.
What's the Amircha? The Ribbono Shel Olam? Separated, right?
Mm-hmm.
Shem separate, right? For what? Liyo Isloi, Leam Segula, Kasha Dibar Loch, right? In Velishmol Kol Mitzvoisov. What's Velishmol Kol Mitzvoisov here? He's talking to the Ribbono Shel Olam, separate. Right? Vashem Ircha Yoim. You understand what we're talking here, Rabbi Yisai? No, Rabbi Yisai, no. Vashem Ircha Yoim. What's Vashem Ircha Yoim? No, Shabbosai. The Ribbono Shel Olam separate himself, right? Like, the famous pasuk is, it's Hashem Amartu Hayoim, you separate yourself, right? And now Vashem Ircha Yoim, the Ribbono Shel Olam separate himself. Right? Liyo isloi lam segula kasha diberloch in velishmoy kol mitzvoisov. As the Rachaim HaKodesh yesh lehoir bedavor aloi davor ze umitnai hakoved sholshom b'mas Yisrael HaShem. This has to be in mas Yisrael for the Ribbono Shel Olam kol mitzvoisov. Yidden has to keep kol mitzvoisov. What does mean velishmoy kol mitzvoisov the Ribbono Shel Olam? Versteht ihr,
no. Nobody understands.
Nobody understands. Also good. The Rechaim HaKadosh is asking, the Lishmer Kol Mitzvoisov is going to the Ribbono Shel Olam. The Rebbeinu separate himself, Lishmer Kol Mitzvoisov. What if it says the Ribbono Shel Olam? It's Bam, as the Gemara says, what the Ribbono Shel Olam keeps mitzvahs. The Rebbeinu Shel Olam is both by Yacht Tefillin.
Yeah.
Very good. The Rebbeinu Shel Olam puts Tefillin. What is the Pshati Velishmoel Kol Mitzvoisov? One of the mitzvahs is mitzvahs tshuva. Tshuva is a mitzvah saseh. Definitely, if you're doing tshuva, is a mitzvah saseh. If you obligate or not, leave it at machlokes rishonim. But if you're doing tshuva, and when you're standing Yom Kippur after Kol Nidre, and the chazan says loud, shechiyanu v'kiyemanu v'giyanu l'zman hazeh, you have to mechavim for what? For mitzvahs, tshuva. In this all Rosh Hashanah night, when you're saying Bakidush, Shechiyanu, Vikiyemanu, Vigiyanu, Lezman Hazeh, for Rosh Hashanah, and for mitzvah tshuva. In Meile, what is the pshat is by the Ribbono Shel Olam, mitzvahs, tshuva. How can we show mitzvah tshuva? He didn't, never did wrong. The Yesoid, the mitzvah tshuva, what did he say that tshuva? What is the foundation for mitzvahs tshuva? To do tshuva. The Ribbono Shel Olam, to doing tshuva, the Ribbono Shel Olam, berachmo v'chasodov, keil melech yoish v'yisrachamim, misnaik v'chasidus, moichel v'yisrachamim, amoy. The Ribbono Shel Olam has to also mekabel the tshuva. It's a parasha by itself. We can do tshuva, whatever, 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 whatever. The Moshe has to mekabel the tshuva. Yisoid tshuva is mitzvahs ashavas aveder. Mitzvahs ashavas aveder. We live in the world, and the big world, and the big globe in the world. And banim atem Hashem Elokeichem. Ani ledoidi v'doidi li. And many times in the year, we get lost. We get lost. We get lost here. We get lost here. We get lost here. We get lost there. We get lost. Comes once a year, where the Ribbono Shel Olam says, you know what? I mekayem ashavas aveidah. Everyone which is lost can come back to me. I'll make him is a Shavas Aveda. Ubo ha'oivdim. No, Rabbi Yisai. Be'eretz Ashur. Ba'nidachim be'eretz Mitzrayim. V'ishtachvu la'ashem. Ba'akoyish b'Yerushalayim. The lost people. Ha'oivdim. It's with Aleph. Ubo ha'oivdim be'eretz Ashur. Ba'nidachim be'eretz Mitzrayim. Is a halache in Ilches Ashavas Aveda. Halacha says, if somebody found the Aveda, Torah says, you have to give it back. Ese, Aloysa, ase. But if the man is a Zaken, Ve'eino levichvoidoi, he's an old man. In Eino levichvoidoi to carry a donkey and a cow, Eino levichvoidoi. What Halacha is Rabbi Yisai? No? It's Bato. It's Bato for Mekayim Mitzvah Shavas Aveda. However, the Rambam says in Ilches Gzeile Ba'aveda. Shabtet Abed Chochem. Perek Yudal of Halach Yudzayin. Toiv. Ha'oilech B'derech Atoiv Ve'ayoshar. If somebody is going B'derech Atoiv Ve'ayoshar. Ve'oise lifni meshuras adin. He is doing lifni meshuras adin. Machzir eso aveda bechol makoim. He gives it the aveda bechol makoim. Ve'af al pi she'einoi lefichvoidoi. Even is eide lefichvoidoi. He's not according to his covet. But is oilech bedech atoi ve'ayoshor. In the oise lifnim. Meshuas Adin. What's that? Meshuas Adin is a chassid. Mit dem Ribbono shel Olam. In his oise lifni Meshuas Adin. Right? Is then even Zakeh ve'ene lechvoidoi oise lifni Meshuas Adin. And he gives back the Aveda. Yalab Shabtai. You ask this question. He says, he's not Mechuyev, but if he's Oysev Meshuas Adin, he has Zaken Ve'enel Vichvoidoi can also Mekayem the Mitzvah Meshuas Aveda. Is the Ribbono Shel Olam, Rosh Hashanah, Yemei Aslichis, Aseres Yemei Tshuva, Yom Kippur, the Ribbono Shel Olam dealing with Ilches Meshuas Aveda? At the Divrei Chaim, the Tzanzer Rav, before Tkiya Shofar, somebody was looking, what is doing there? What is doing so this? He found he's learning Choshe Mishpat. Before Tkiya Shofar. If some people says he's learning Choshe Mishpat, you have to handle right, wrong, right. He handled with the Ribbono Shel Olam, who is right and who is wrong. So this. But maybe not. It was Oisik in Yilchas Hashavas Aveda. Because the all Yom Tovim, Chodesh Elul, and everything was coming together is a Inyan idea from Hashavas Aveda. So the Torah HaKdoshe, you know what? V'Hashem Emircho Hayoyim V'Lishmoyer Kol Mitzvoisov. What do they call Mitzvoisov? The all mitzvahs the Ribbono Shel Olam keeps, one of them is mitzvah from Hashavas Aveda. But however, the Ribbono Shel Olam created the world. The Ribbono Shel Olam was before the world. In Azakein ve'eino elefich voidoi. But the Ribbono Shel Olam is oise lifnim meshuas adin. Because this is the halacha. So you have to, if you can do Lithuanian Sadin. This is Keil Melech Yoshiva Kisrachamim. No weiter, verstehen weiter?
Bachasidus.
The Ribbono Shel Olam is Noyeg Lifnim Meshua Sadin. Is Noyeg Lifnim Meshua Sadin. Even Zakein Veina Levichvoidoi. Even though Misnai Bachasidus, he is hold his hands. And he says, Kindalach, Baruch Ata Bevoyecha, in Baruch Ata Betzeisecha. You know what this means? This parashah of this week. The Ribbono Shel Olam says, in these days, in days B'Chodesh Elul, I'm waiting for you. Baruch Ata Bevoyecha. You should be blessed when you come to me. And then, in Yirtzeh Hashem, in the end, of Shnas Tov Shin Pei, the Ribbono Shel Olam will say, Baruch Ata Betzei Secha, where the year is end also. Kol Tov, good Shabbos.